You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is k equals 3. Let's solve it step by step. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. Isolate the k. Multiply both sides by 9. Group like terms. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. Convert the k into a positive number. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is k equals 3.